Before playing a couple games in this episode, let's open some packs. I've got some packs. Earlier today, in my Babe Ruth Road to the Show series, I opened up some packs and got a skeleton key that gave me plus 10 power and speed and all kinds of awesome stuff, and I can use that for Bobby Crosby and Babe Ruth. But let's get some new stuff here. Let's see what we can get. Love that loud sound as you open up a pack. This one, anything good? Reed Johnson. Juan Nicasio. Love you, Juan Nicasio. He's doing great with the Pirates. Wish he was still a Dodger. Last pack. Gotta be something great in here. No, nothing. Okay, let's play. Playing the Angels. It's a bit of a rivalry there. I remember the very first interleague game, Dodgers at home playing the Angels, 1997. It's an epic game. Todd Zeal had a couple home runs in that game, including a walk-off. Mike Socha, used to love him. Okay, Trout, I was just trying to get a card from him in a pack, but I did not. I would love to get a Trout card. Pujols, he'd be a good card too. What's his overall rating? I'm not sure. Obviously, it was better like 10 years ago, but still. Okay, can I get there? I don't think so. No. 8 home runs. In this game, I'm going to get to 60. I sure hope so. Haven't been hitting many home runs lately. Have not been hitting many home runs, but I can tie up the game right now on this pitch. Good! Oh, just foul. It's probably up into the reserve level, that one. Man, okay. Then the second pitch, then. Second pitch will have to be the home run. Yes! Yes! Oh, flip the bat. Got a new no doubt celebration. Oh! Way out there. 466. 466 feet, I think. That's number 59. Last year I hit 60. So in this episode, I will break that. In two games, I'm going to hit two more homers, I'm sure. Oh, yeah. And toss it. Oh, they cut away before we could see the toss. But that's all right. Heaney. Sorry, buddy, you're a good pitcher, but Bobby Crosby is going to own pretty much everyone. I'd be owning Nolan Ryan in his prime right now. That's how good Crosby is. And I didn't see the distance. Did I not notice it? I might have skipped past it. That's all right. Tie game. I've got that compression sleeve just on my right arm now. I had it on the left before. Let's homeward to right. No, just a fly ball to right. Lazy fly ball. I'm almost to the track, but that's like a pop-up for Crosby. I still haven't hit a ball 500 feet. I very much want to do that. Heaney himself is up. I see a lot of at-bats from pitchers while playing defense. Kind of odd. Maybe I can make a diving catch now? Oh, right here. Barely have to move. Yeah. All me. Perfectly positioned. Crosby knows where to go. That's why he's the MVP. He's looking for a fan to toss a ball to. Bobby Crosby. Here comes homer number 60. Home run number 60. To left field. My seats. Oh! Towards my seats! It's way over. Oh, that's... Oh! Wow! Two-thirds of the way up. Yes!
All right, Bobby Crosby, way to go.
Thank you, Vin Scully. I love you. And let's do it again. First, I want to see the distance. 428. Maybe 424. 424 feet. 424 feet. I can dance. 449. Wow, okay, that was two-thirds of the way up, but it was toward the line. I didn't think it was going to be that far. Awesome. You can start polishing up that MVP trophy. 60. That's number 60. Oh, yeah, I went the right way at least. And that's all mate. Yes, casual. Looks like I'm moving in slow motion at all times. Just very smooth, very graceful, like a gazelle. Crosby plays like a gazelle out in the outfield. He does everything very gazelle-like. I've never met a gazelle. Oh, no! Yeah, see, that was decently gazelle-like. If a gazelle actually played baseball, a gazelle would probably suck at baseball. So that's why I'm very gazelle-like out there. I hit the dive button. I want to make a diving catch. Two homers. Can hit number 61 right now. 61. Let's watch a pitch now. Just one. Let's see. Yeah, didn't like that one. I mean, obviously that was a good pitch to hit, but no. Let's hit the right field foul pole. Let's hit it down to right. Oh, hey, pretty close. I was aiming for the right field foul pole. That's some pretty good bat control. You know I'm going three because I'm not very smart. And I am safe. Yes, Dodgers win. Unless those are all Angels fans, you know, who live down in Anaheim coming up to cheer loudly. No, Dodgers win 5-1. Let's play one more. Before we play the next game, let's give you a look at the standings. The Dodgers have a 14-game lead on the Giants, the NL West. All right, playing down in Anaheim now.
Wednesday night baseball on the show from Angel Stadium of Anaheim.
Trout's going to try to rob a homer from me, but I'm going to hit it out of his reach. I would kind of like to see a great Trout catch in this game, though. That would be fun. Okay, hitting third in 579, sitting on 60 home runs. 60. Bobby Crosby. It's at number 61. That would be a record for me. Beating out last year when I had 60 in my rookie year. I was called up June 10, though. I'm still at 60. It's at his center. Oh! Called it! Yes! Flip! See, Trout didn't even move. Look at him. Trout didn't even move. Oh! That's exactly where I sat for the 2010 All-Star Game. Exact same seats. I've got the link right here somewhere. Click on that card at the top of the video. And yeah, that's right where I sat. 2010 All-Star Game.
61 home runs on the season now. And the Dodgers strike first. 1-0.
One-time magic number, 61. Roger Maris, 439 feet.
So as we check it out one
crushed
more time,
it.
Remember that for years, 61 was the number to beat, and he's tied it right here.
Back okay, Adam Lind batting. That grass looks a little weird. That's almost hurting my eyes. That's so green and like fluorescent-y looking. Okay. Oh! Yeah! No! No! Jumped a little early on that one. Damn! All right, I don't need to see a replay of that. Just get Crosby up again. Yeah, he's at 61. I can't wait until he hits 73 and 74. Sounded like Vasgersian was about to say something, and then he stopped. I heard a little erp. Okay. Let's hit this one off the show sign, right field. Over the right field, yeah. Oh! No! Hit it to right, but not where I want to go. I want to hit that the show sign. Let's aim for that. That's how good I am now. I'm just aiming for specific spots to hit. Oh, it's going to catch it. Man. Oh, I hit it to right at least, but that is not homer number 62 on the year. Okay. Bobby Crosby. Let's do this. Let's do this. How about the old high heat? Yo, yes. It's in my face. Left field out there. Oh, I tried to hit the scoreboard there. Well, my scoreboard is in two places, but I can't hit that one in right. I can't either of them. That's like 540 feet to either of them. Let's go to center field. Keep it. Oh, misplayed it. Looking like me out there at left. That's only two. I'm not that dumb. I mean, I am that dumb, but just not in this moment. In this moment, I'm not that dumb. I wanted to move to a different position, like maybe first base or third base a long time ago, but I'm waiting to rob a homer. I can't rob one on that. That just, I just turn around and catch it, right? Yes, okay. As soon as I rob a homer, I might switch to a different position. Let me know in the comments where I should go.
Bobby Crosby,
winning 7-3, up in the sixth. I'll probably come up again in the ninth. I got it for the cycle. What do I need? I don't even know. Okay, foul ball. I've hit a home run and a double. Okay, I need a single and a triple. Single and a triple. Here comes the single. No, that's gone. That's a mile gone. That's up into the greenery up there, the batter's eye. Oh, almost hit the Angels sign. Almost hit the Angels logo up there. That might be 490. That is seriously deep. That, oh my.
To deep center here, his second of the game, as this is now a 7-run ball game.
All right, Bobby Crosby, way to go.
Thank you, Vin Scully. I love you, 492 feet, my longest one yet. I guess 490, 492. So close to 500. Oh, I put a charge into that one.
This guy has got to be one of the hottest hitters on the planet. Two home runs in yesterday's ball game, and now another two home runs here. Whatever he's got going on.
Oh! Just short of hitting that sign. Oh, now Trout. Wow. Let's rob a homer from Trout, please. Here we go. Right there. That should give me enough time to get back there. Oh, right there. Okay. Man. Want to rob a homer. All right, good, good, good. Three outs. Get me up again. Did a third home run in the game. Yeah. Yeah. How about the low fastball? Sometimes I guess that. No, but. No. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Hit a couple long bombs in this game. 492 feet. And the Dodgers win, I'm pretty darn sure. Right, player of the game is, who do you think? Bobby Crosby. If you like this episode, if you like that 492-foot bomb, hit the like button, please. I want to get 12 likes for this episode. 12 likes. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet. That's that thing right up there. Tell all your friends about these videos. Maybe they'll enjoy them like you enjoy them. And they'll thank you forever. And I will see you in episode 83.